Over the next 50 years, the world is going to be a very different place.
As young people, we'll think about those changes and what they'll mean to us. South Square Centre is a community centre and an art gallery in Bonton, opened in 1982.
There is a cafe, art gallery, archive, studios, workspace, bar and garden.
South Square exists to serve the local community, so it will also need to adapt to changes.
In the future, we will be eating more plant-based food and less animal products.
But maybe more insects and bugs. Food might be made by scientists and labs.
Or come in pills or be delivered by injection.
Art will become more digital with tablets, VR and 3D printers.
Sculptures might be seen as holograms in galleries.
And art might be made by robots.
So who will be the artist? The robot or the person who programmed it?
Another thing robots might do is teach us.
Our knowledge and historical facts could just be implanted into our brain. Robots might also be taking our jobs.
But mainly manual ones, so that will leave us with more time to do work that we like.
Like cooking, looking after people, art, science and being creative.
It'll also make me have more spare time.
But will we spend that time together or remote through technical devices?
How will people get to South Square in the next 50 years?
Transport will be quicker, cheaper and cleaner.
The buses will be on time.
And there could be flying cars. And we'll be around to see if all these things are true.
Hopefully.